particular album, Brenton Wood, Oogum Boogum, how many songs did you write in there?
10. You wrote 10 of these?
What was the inspiration for the sign song?
Well, I needed a good follow-up for the Oogum Boogum song. And my manager, Joe Hooven, Double Shot Records, Hal Wynn, producer, they recommended me writing something in the same line, but sort of a different kick.
How did Oogum Boogum change your life?
It changed so fast, I'm still waiting. Can't find myself yet.
Let's do it. Ladies and gentlemen, Brenton Wood and Oogum Boogum.
Now, baby, you're casting your spell on me. I say, Oogum, 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 Oogum. Now, baby, you're casting your spell on me. You got me doing funny things like a clown. Just a look at me. When you wear your high heel boots with your hip hugger suit, it's all right. You're out of sight. And you wear that cute mini skirt with your brother's sloppy shirt. I admit it, girl, that I can't dig it. Then I said, Oogum, 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 Oogum. Now, baby, you're casting your spell on me. I say, Oogum, 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 Oogum. Now, baby, you're casting your spell on me. You got me doing. Just look at me. When you wear your bell-bottom pants, I just stand there in a trance. I can't move. You're in the groove. Would you believe, little girl, that I'm crazy about you? Now go now with your bad self. Soul. I just said, to God the blues, said to God the blues, said to God the blues, now casting your spell on me.